A well-known, well-liked Twin Cities businessman died unexpectedly.
Jim Kowalski, founder of Kowalski's Markets, died today during a fishing trip in Canada. A spokesperson with the company would only say that he was killed in a plane accident, adding it was not a plane crash. Many of you, of course, are familiar with Kowalski's grocery stores. Local chain's been around since the 80s. And our Steve Tellier is live at the original store location on Grand Avenue in St. Paul. Steve, what's the mood there tonight?
Well, Leah, workers declined to speak with us on camera, but off camera they told us that every Kowalski's employee is in mourning tonight, and they are sending their thoughts and prayers to Jim Kowalski's family. They also tell us that we spoke with some longtime customers who were also coming in and out of this location earlier tonight, just as the news began to spread and the grief began to set in.
I'm really sad to hear of Jim Kowalski's death. It's just a tragedy. My heart breaks for the family and for the community.
A family member tells 5 Eyewitness News Jim Kowalski was on a fishing trip with a friend in Ontario when he was killed in an accident involving a plane. The details of exactly what led to his death are not yet clear, but one thing was clear to many Kowalski's customers absorbing the news on Thursday night. The man who ran 9 locations and spent 30 years in the grocery store business will leave a legacy in the Twin Cities that will live on for years to come.
Kowalski's is an institution. They've been here forever, and they kind of embody, I think, all the good things about St. Paul.
Longtime customer Bob Thacker says the same could be said of the man who founded that institution.
Jim was a man who created a business that really stood for something beyond just making money.
I have seen the family here at the store, and it's just a huge loss.
Nell Hurley started shopping at this Kowalski's when it became a Kowalski's, the first one, back in 1983. She says this place is more than a store.
There's a real sense of community at this store. I see everyone I know at this Kowalski's.
The Kowalski's website includes a vow from the owners stating, quote, "We promise to always do our best to make you feel like family." On Thursday night, it was their customers trying to make the Kowalski's feel like their families.
Totally unexpected, and what a huge loss.
Now, we have been in touch with one of Jim Kowalski's family members tonight. We reached out to them a few hours ago to see if they wanted any kind words or comments included in our coverage tonight. They just got back to us about an hour ago and said no, they are simply in shock right now, and they are just trying to get through the rest of today. Live in St. Paul, I'm Steve Tellier, 5 Eyewitness News.
Jim Kowalski was 67 years old. He is a former Minnesota Grocer of the Year. That's the highest honor in the grocery industry.